In this video, we will discuss about defining custom exceptions in Java. Before getting into actual topic, just we will see what is exception in Java. An exception is an unwanted event that disturbs or interrupts the normal flow of the program. It doesn't allow to execute further flow. When an exception occurs, program execution gets terminated abnormally. In such cases, we get a system-generated error message which may not understandable to the user. That will be system-specific. Those are already defined in the Java. So, according to situation, according to business scenario, it might not suitable and that cannot be understood by user. So, by defining custom exceptions, we can provide a meaningful or user-defined message to the user about the issue rather than a system-generated message. That is the beauty of defining custom exceptions. So, in real-time projects, 99% all the projects define their own custom exceptions to provide the business related messages. Okay, we'll see two scenarios, business scenarios, in which scenarios we will go for custom exceptions. For example, first one, if any in banking, you know, right, we can take the ATM and withdraw amount, right? So if any customer tries to withdraw amount more than available balance, that means if user having, let assume user having 10,000 rupees in his account, but he is trying to withdraw 15,000 rupees, is it possible? Definitely it is not possible, because his account having 10,000 rupees but he is trying to 15,000 rupees, more than 10,000 rupees. So that is one scenario. If you provide a system generated exception, that user might not be understandable, that one. So we have to define our own message, custom message, to represent that scenario. So in that case, we will define one custom exception like insufficient balance exception. And second scenario, for example, fashion show will be conducted in another 15 days or 1 month. So for that, they opened registrations by putting condition as participants should be more than 18 years to register that one, to participate in the fashion show. So if anyone tries with less than 18 years, so he or she must be notified with a meaningful message like your age is below 18 years, so please try after 18 years. Such meaningful messages, understandable messages should be provided. In this scenario also, we go for custom exceptions. We'll see how to implement this custom exceptions now. Okay, so I already defined two custom exceptions according to what I explained the scenarios. For example, one is a bank scenario, another one is a fashion show scenario. In bank scenario, if a user tries to withdraw amount more than available balance, then he must notified with saying that insufficient balance. For that, I defined one exception class, that is insufficient balance exception. Names of class should be proper. By reading that, we should understand what is the purpose of that class. Okay, and it extends runtime exception. So in Java, we have two types of exceptions. One is checked exceptions and another one is unchecked exceptions. For defining custom exceptions we must like best one is checked unchecked exceptions, that is runtime exceptions. Okay, that's why I used runtime exception. So this class having one constructor, parameterized constructor. Constructors doesn't have any return type, right? That's why public insufficient balance, which is taking one argument as a string, that is message. So this message should be a proper message to the end user. And the second scenario is fashion show one. So I defined one more custom exception, that is public class too early exception extends runtime exception. And this is also having one parameterized constructor, that is a public too early exception, which takes argument as a string. Okay, I defined two custom exceptions. One is insufficient balance exception, another one is too early exception. Let's test whether it is working or not. Okay, I will uncomment this one. Control shift backslash. I will comment this one. This is second scenario. Okay, so here I am using scanner to get the command line argument. Okay, scanner sc is equal to new scanner system dot in, and I am taking withdraw amount and passing to this method withdraw method, which I defined here. Business logic is there. This is a withdraw amount. I am checking withdraw amount with the balance available in account. In case withdraw amount is greater than balance account, then this custom exception should be triggered. To throw the custom exceptions, we use throw keyword, not throws. Throws is used to declare the exception. Throw keyword is used to raise the custom exceptions. Okay, and I am passing a custom message also, a meaningful message. Your balance is insufficient. Please try with lesser amount, because he is trying more amount than available balance. This is one scenario. And second scenario is fashion show. Register for fashion show. So it is taking one argument, that is age. I am checking business logic on age. If age is greater than or equal to, age is less than 18 years, then one message should be thrown, that is your age is less than 18 years, please try after completion of 18 years. This is the custom message. So here also we are raising one custom message by using throw keyword. We will test this one whether it is working or not. Okay, now right click to run the program, click on Java application. Okay, so here scanner is a scanner API is used, right? So we have to enter the value. For example, available balance is here 10,000 rupees. If user, if I enter 1,000 rupees, I must able to get the successful message. Okay, see, amount is withdrawn 1,000 rupees. So here I am checking withdraw amount, whether withdraw amount is greater than available balance. It is not greater than available balance. Here available balance is 10,000 and withdraw amount is 1,000 rupees. That's why I am successfully able to withdraw 1,000 rupees. In second scenario, if you enter more than 10,000 rupees, what will happen? We'll see. So I am entering 15,000 rupees, but in my account 10,000 is there. Just enter. I got the exception saying that your balance is insufficient. Please try with lesser than amount. Okay, that is the one. This is the custom message. If you don't define this custom message, then it will give the system generated message, which may not be understandable by user. That is the one scenario. We'll see second scenario, that is fashion show one. I did the modification, so I saved, execute this one, run as Java application. This time entering 13 years. So I got this exception, right? Exception in thread main java dot java hangout, where it is too early exception. Your age is less than 18 years. Please try after 18 years. Okay. If I enter more than 18 years, it is a happy path, right? I must get a successful message. Yes, registration is successful. See you in the show. Thank you for watching the video. Bye.